Right, time for some Sigil 2. Descent into Terror. Alright. Cyberdemon somewhere. Probably could make that, I don't know. Sure, let's open the door. Well, through lost soul, let me know of a secret that exists. Ah, sweet shell, sweet ammo, sweet eye trigger. Yeah. Oh, I'm doing good health wise. I just wish I had the armor to back it up. Oh, okay. Ha! It's like the game was listening to me. Where are you? Damn, I made that jump the first time. There. be a baron. It's gonna be just a barrier, okay. Interesting area. It reminds me of Pandemonium a bit. Oh. Oh! You! You! I'm like, why am I getting caught? That's where I came out. I'm gonna take more damage. Okay, no, I'm not. No. Struggle heads fight. Neat architecture, I like this. There's gotta be a... thing there. Oh, wait a minute. I see a soldier peeking through there. Lucky hits there. What the fuck? Ugh. I'm better off using a fucking plasma rifle, are you kidding? Because I can't get close enough to... By design, I can't get close enough to, you know, huh? Ah! I don't want to do that. And plus, I can probably do that. Oh, I see you.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute. Something in this recessed server room. Believe it or not. Ah, there you are. Which one shot those? It's all the monsters, all right. The final map. Wow, you're not gonna die. Okay. If I could, I'll backtrack for health. All right, just that alone is worth the effort. trees. What the fuck? There's only six guys in this level, what the heck? Because it's a boss level, I guess, yeah. Where are you?
Where are you?
Oh. Oh, I see something there. I see something here. I see a secret already I missed. I see two more. Oh, wow. Oh, you can go back? In that case, what the fuck? I'm not gonna pick up the health of the armor here. Surprise. Damn, how are their rockets finding me so good? What the fuck? No, I wanted to. Get this and get an armors. Mm-hmm. Is that what we're really gonna do for you, except, I don't know, it's funny as he has that one at the end there. Well, that's why he has that one at the end. Wow, you're really not gonna die from two BFG blasts. I know it's at a bad angle, but still. Here we go. Satan erred in casting you to hell's darker depths. His plan failed. He has tried for so long to destroy you, and he has lost every single time. His only option is to flood Earth with demons and hope you go down fighting. Prepare for Hellion. Nice. That was worth it. I like that. That was a good pack. Caesar and some other names I recognize. Yeah, nice. Alrighty, that's it for Sigil 2, folks. Shay's Man signing off. Peace.